In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to attach a file on Yahoo Mail by using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first you need to install the Yahoo Mail on your iPhone. Just go to App Store and install the Yahoo Mail app. Then sign into your Yahoo email. If you don't know how to do that on iPhone, means watch this video. Okay, now just open the Yahoo Mail. Then click this pen like icon. Now just enter the to address. And here you can type the subject. And if you want to add any file, means on the bottom you can see this clip like icon. Just click that. If you click this gallery, it will open up your gallery. I mean iPhone Photos app. You can also switch the album. And if you want to add the file from Files app, means again click this clip and just tap this cloud like icon, then touch this I use files. Here we go. Now just open up the iCloud or on my iPhone and just add the file or image you wish. After select it, just click open. That's it, just tap done. Now you can see the file was attached to my Yahoo Mail. Now you just tap to send. That's it. Now the message was successfully sent to the receiver. And this is how it works. And this is how you can attach files from Yahoo Mail on iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.